Hey guys, today we're playing Monopoly. It's been so long. Oh my god!
I was like, where is the excitement? I was like, where do you see the excitement?
Hey guys, today we're playing.
That's
a solid roll, bro. Solid roll.
So solid, crew.
If I roll out of JJ, then I'm actually special.
Come boom! On. One double.
We're gonna 16.
Oh, that's fine. I can live with that. I just join the low rollers.
I can come through and win this.
Join the low rollers.
Yeah, no one heard me say 16.
That dice wasn't flat. Disqualified. Really?
4, 6, 7, 8. My boots doing crazy.
You're what? Your boots are doing crazy.
You're what?
Your boots are doing crazy, Josh.
I heard my boots done.
My boots done.
I want to know what a boots done is.
It's a new remix. Boots done.
It's actually a new property.
Oh my god. Oh, shit.
Wow.
You hit the pussy.
Josh is hacking.
I'm buying property early.
His dice aren't flat.
He beat the pussy up.
So wait,
I'm trying to remember what happens in Monopoly. Someone becomes a rent boy.
You just continuously go around and buy everything.
But you all become rent boys constantly.
Nah, there's usually one person who's more of a rent boy than the rest, and it ain't gonna be me today.
It's gonna be JJ.
Fuck yourself! You dumb cunt of a game. I'm already triggered. I was about to say, like, I bet this happens. Fully fucking triggered. I'm sorry for bad language.
You gotta pay your tax.
Nah, I haven't earned shit.
I'm gonna be a Daily Mail reader. I'm like, these YouTubers that don't pay their taxes.
This is evidence of me paying tax.
Exactly.
I just want to say that we have all beaten up the pussy so far.
Is it like MMA?
Oh.
Yeah, it is. JJ can't be up.
Where's that lyric from?
It sucks. That sucks. JJ can't be up the pussy. Bars and bass in your face.
See, look, everyone else is going to get a property. I'm just going to pay tax. Confirmed racist game.
You're the rent boy. What?
I'm not. I'm a tax boy. Is that worse?
I don't know. It sounds weirder.
Josh, you mad?
Not really.
No.
I would be, because you ain't ever getting that blue sack.
It's the shitty blues. I just got it for the sake of it at this point.
Hey, guys, look at our money. Notice how Vic has the least, and yet he's the only one without a property.
I've been fucking frauded so hard. I do want... What's with your fucking dodgy rolls, Josh?
I don't know.
Is that a fat joke?
Isn't it?
That's
a
good one.
The pink one, the stink.
Where? Why?
Blue's the stink. The one's the pink.
No, brown is. I nearly had one, but then I didn't. I just had to pay fucking money.
What, you nearly had one in the stink?
Fuck this game. This game needs to fucking delete. Delete.
Right, now you are the rent boy. Now you are the
I'm not!
Boy.
Yes, I'm upgraded.
You're getting finished.
Oh, fuck, Oi. Everyone can fuck off. Simon's look at you with your fucking...
That's community.
Community chest.
I hope you go to jail so I can stand on the outside and say I paid my tax.
What? Like, I ain't go to school. Alright, I get to go again though.
It's getting far around though, this is a good start.
Guys, can we do something?
Big man take.
Guys, I'm really scared. No, fuck off, fuck this game.
Yeah, I get Vix 200, no wait. There's one before it.
Calm down.
I get Vine Street. Yay. I'm going to go collab with all the Viners.
Yeah, Vine's dead, bro. Good luck posting on that.
They're killing YouTube, bro.
Yeah, kind of. Yeah.
I don't want another double.
Yeah, I hope.
Go to jail. Come
on. Oh, they're
take him to jail.
Who knows?
What is that?
Oh.
10. Yay.
Guys, I've been mistreated. Well. Like, I'm actually really scared. Guys, I'm really scared. I'm going to need to stop me from myself. I'm going to get too triggered.
If it helps, your $200 help me buy that.
How? You didn't get it?
Oh, yeah.
Fuck off. Can't take that money.
Some shit vents.
Shit.
Why are you lying?
I can't believe how bad... Like, I think that is literally...
Simon, you mad?
Guys.
Simon, you mad?
I didn't reply.
Oh.
Doesn't matter. I'd talk to you anyway.
Yeah, fuck it.
2 to 12.
I'm failing to see my game plan at this point already.
Guys, what I just did was there was like a 1 in 121 chance of happening, and it's a statistically
you're so Asian. You're so Asian.
That's not even right. That's like close to what it is. It's actually really different. It's probably like 1 in like 24, but still.
Don't
tell anyone.
Daz, I'm fucking finished. Just give me a fucking... I can't!
That's just...
Fuck off! Fuck off, Monopoly!
Oh my god.
I'm a rent boy. I'm a motherfucking rent boy. Rent.
Notice how, like, I've got free properties. It's not much more money than me.
I'm a motherfucking rent boy.
Remember back in the day, it was like, Donald Trump in this shit, and now he's president. Back in the day, I used to say that. It's like Donald Trump in this game.
Taking over the world while you're on your Donald Trump.
Is there a way to throw in a towel?
Yeah, just right stick in.
I was about to say something really bad. Can I just like cry tears? Can I wipe up my tears with a towel?
Anyone? Is that bad? Is that what you say was bad?
No, I was going to say something much worse about a towel.
That's your version of bad.
No, no, that was something much worse, but I didn't say it. Something you can do with a towel.
Are you not going to say it?
No, I'm not going to say it now.
JJ. Hey, Josh.
Yeah, what?
You bad?
No, I'm mad. I'm mad.
More triggered for that one. That one hurts a bit more, that one.
I don't know what to do. I actually don't know what to do. I'm really upset.
Wait, why is Vic's... like, why is that empty?
Shut the fuck up. How'd you end you?
I'm paying Simon rent, buddy. Rent, buddy. What the fuck?
Wow, you're more than a rent boy.
You want to give us some rent, superstar?
My wheelbarrow moves on its own.
Yay!
I swear.
Sam's already collecting
all
the winnings.
I swear. If I go to jail, no. No. If I go to jail, no.
An 8 or a 9.
What the?
Oh, no.
That was fucking close. That was close to jail.
I was
one square away from crying and screaming.
I was so happy.
No, I was going to be so sad.
I bet he gets a 4 now.
What? What would that be? Super tax?
No,
I'm not getting taxed twice in one.
It'd be on my station. Oi, man like brown.
Oh, I can't wait.
Racism at its
finest. Wow, racism at its absolute optimum there. So here's the question. When you guys played Monopoly, did you ever like round the ones because you couldn't be bothered with them?
Yeah, I never had.
Yeah, did you round Old Kent down to 0? Did you ever do that?
No.
I did that.
Oh, I my special, pay me rent.
Oh,
fuck's sake.
Things just got real serious.
I was just banting about paying
that
rent.
Fucking need that 6.
I have 2 props.
It's not a nice way to talk about men like that.
Well, Simon, it's like Mayfair, I say now, isn't he?
Nah.
How?
Get the next station instead. That's next
I
station,
thought I was going to get the next station, and I didn't.
This guy's taking the piss.
Oh, my.
I'm actually really, really scared for the sustainability of our existence.
Well, as long as we don't let him collect.
Yeah. You can't
stop
this
game works,
up on
Simon.
Me now.
You team up against the person who's winning. It always happens.
No, that's when someone gets near to a set.
You're already there.
How?
I was with you until you said you were nearly there, Josh.
But a bit.
Oh, hi, don't talk to me. I ain't got shit.
Wait, everyone quiet.
Hey, Vic.
I'm already fucked, JJ. I don't know what you want me to... Am I supposed to be disappointed? Because I already am.
Yeah, JJ can fuck up the base and just give everyone everything.
Yeah. I'm in the best position right now. Well,
the worst. Yeah. Oh, he's got Mayfair.
Mayfs.
Oh, did I auction it and make you guys all go poor?
Please, I need.
You were never going to do it. That's
I actually like Mayfair.
No, you weren't going
to
do it.
But this is going to be value 6. In case someone gets part of it.
We do need some banter auctions for me to burn all my...
Oh,
my
I get to pay JJ. Fake? Great.
Are you all right, Josh?
Josh, no. That was shit banter.
Was it even banter?
I don't know.
Yeah, I made banter.
It's tired. I'm like, just give me a fucking property.
You said you
don't want my 8. Yeah.
Please to fuck.
Oh, no. My station.
Well, thank fuck for that.
Yo, this is going to be a tight
game. Do it, Vic.
I ain't got shit. You can fuck it. Alright, I'm a manager, apparently. I don't know what I'm managing. My own stress levels, maybe. I don't know.
Fucking rapid dice there.
Very well.
That was a big... Oh.
Wait, what is that? Rent boy. If you pay me.
Oh.
I used to be a star boy, now I'm a rent boy.
Is that the weekend's new song?
Yeah. I have sung it like 3 times, but no one picked
up
on
what
it.
I've done.
I don't know if you like missed it or it was just shit.
Get paid, I'll keep
boys, he's back in the game. He's back in the game. Hey, JJ.
Yeah?
You mad?
Fucking tomb.
Bro, I'm appreciating.
Every little helps, I guess.
Bro, I need chicken change.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna end up on the streets.
Oh my god.
That's a solid roll. Solid roll.
Is that the spare pinky? Or is that
Electric Company, mate.
Oh, shit. Oh
wait,
no.
Wait, you can come through.
Alright, auction.
No.
Oh my god, he's actually bought it.
Because it can come through at times.
I hope it doesn't. All right, come on.
I need to play
We're getting properties. Like, oh, fuck's sake.
No, you're getting
fines. I'm so fucked.
Like, pay me in King Batch.
Pay me in King Batch.
No, no, I said Anne.
Oh, okay. Oh, he said pay me in King Batch.
Josh, we're past those times. Josh, we're past those times.
Oh my god.
Wow! Oh my lord!
Simon's got free pass.
No! Fuck off! I needed that money! Could this game get any more desperate for me? I don't know what to do.
I think this game's a fix.
How is it a fix?
Alright, guys, I wasn't recording. Can we restart?
Same.
Shame, bro.
That's
a shame.
Hey, JT, was you recording actually?
Actually, no, I wasn't.
You know how I'm like, I was supposed to be recording my audio for you guys and, you know, all the good jokes I've dropped?
No.
Victor's control has been disconnected. I fuck off.
Full power. See you later. What's that?
Guys.
Is that someone else's red? I don't know.
Oh,
I hope you go to jail.
Go to jail. Yeah.
Get fucked. That's actually a really bad one.
What if I don't press OK?
We're here forever. We've done this. JJ did this. JJ did this for about 5 minutes.
Does that just mean you just bought our votes?
Yeah.
All right, chill out, Donald Trump, bro.
I'm always Donald Trump in, so.
Hey, that's
good. He's got the station.
That's pretty good.
Station.
That's pretty good.
But you have to rely on stations in this game, mate.
Oh, I need to rely on more than that. I need to rely on my faith in the heart of the of the heart of the dice. Rising up, back to my dice.
I feel like he's gone mental.
Took my time, got my properties.
He's got 2 out of 3 greens.
Oh,
JJ.
Went the distance, now I have no money. Just a Vic and my will to survive. I did a good song there. Does anyone want to buy it? New EP out now. 7.
Oh, 8.
Oh, don't do it to me.
Is that twosies?
Come on, there's tears.
Oh, right. Hey Josh.
Oh, shit.
You missed.
Simon, is that you? Simon,
you're
what?
Woolworths. You got Woolworths, your fucking tears. It's fine.
Collect me your tears, gypsy.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
That property has been landed on way too much.
It always gets
Simon's
landed
collecting
on.
Collecting the rent.
Yeah, bro.
Is it Pall Mall or is it Paul Mall?
Pall Mall.
Is that, who people call it Paul Mall, don't
Mow
they?
Mow Wow. Josh supports Mow Wow.
Oh,
can someone just go to jail? I'd feel better about myself if someone went
someone's
to jail.
Green, isn't it?
Fucking hell, what are they fucking just paying? Oh, wait, that's me! Yeah!
This is JJ as a landlord on rent day. Oh, wait!
You bad?
That was really bad. No, that was bad, Josh. Oh, that
cringe,
was
cringe, cringe, cringe.
No,
cringe.
No, JJ, you need to do it once. 3 times is too much.
Yeah, if you do it once and quiet.
Once, and then you need a silence.
Mayfair. Oh, I think you got Mayfair, bro. Go on.
Josh, can we just, like, I'll pay it later, yeah? Look, I'm low on the funds. I'll write you a check,
it's actually, it's actually running out.
My name, Jeff.
There's money back. I paid you to vote for me, and now you keep my money back. Thank
you. We're money laundering. It's a cycle. I don't know how I profit.
I want to get the other blue. Oh, that's not good.
Why did everyone actually thought that like money laundering was actually putting money?
Oh my
money
god!
Laundry.
I thought you were in prison.
Yay!
I can't skip.
Money.
Can I skip this?
I have a money. Oh, you just put me back into 400 squad.
You're welcome.
I'm living. I'm living. Oh, I don't know where this game.
Where are you dropping, JJ?
Where do we go now?
We'll see.
We can't go home now.
That's a chest.
Oh,
communist, nice. Communist.
You got
chest.
A nice chest. You got a nice
pay
chest.
Pay us money.
Thanks for the chest, babes.
What?
I don't know.
Yay! Oh. JJ's into mature holiday funds.
Give me that money.
Daylight.
Got around like money,
money.
Cause he's fly like.
JJ.
Cringe.
Sure. Sidemen Christmas number one. Get it now.
Hey, don't tell me that's tax.
Man Like Brown.
No, it's not. It's Man Like Brown. Oh no.
Hey Vic. Mad.
Yeah, we're running out.
Are you excited to collect your 4 rent dollars, Josh?
I am.
Good. I actually needed that Brown.
That's a nice visit you're doing.
Visit the boys again, man. Come on.
Honestly, I must have some friends in here or some shit, I swear. My friends are in the pen. How did this happen?
They're money laundering.
Yeah, man.
They wash money.
Oh, is that
super tax?
Is it?
Ouch.
I mean, it's only 100. It's 100.
True.
Yeah, it still doesn't make no sense. super tax is less than income tax.
Yeah.
You know, weird. I'm going to go around free parking. I'm going to pick
that
up.
Maybe that was just Bantz saying that, like, income tax was like...
Here comes the money.
No.
Wait. I thought he went to a train station. It's tired. I'm like,
I own the
book. Oh, JJ, I pranked you, bro. Yeah, that's right. Had you on strings, mate.
No. Oh, Doppler.
No.
Visit. Give the, it a Doppler.
The jail. I've come to JJ's fucking Pentonville again.
Nice mask.
I'm finished. Honestly, it's really late. I'm very tired. Did I get that right? Yes, I did. I said it right.
What?
I genuinely struggle to say that statement a lot of the time.
Oh, my God.
It's, you know, it's tired, I'm late.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
It's tired, I'm tight.
Just pay me money, fam.
JJ, hey. Honestly, you've got a bit too much money here. I think you should give it to charity.
A bit too much.
Do you want to donate? I got charity.
Charitable.
I can donate in debt.
Right. I can't. I can't be paying money like this.
No, you're not.
I don't have time. I'm really... Honestly, you know, guys, you carry on. I'll just sit here in silence and just contemplate.
Are you all right?
I'm not all right.
You're right.
Yeah,
mate.
Oh no!
Yeah,
oh no!
Oh, Josh, about to
all
cash.
My money. Oh no!
Pay me, big peas. Hey, Simon, you mad?
Fuck! Yes. That's gonna hurt.
I know.
Wow. In other news,
yeah,
the dog's going to jail.
Cringe.
Oh fuck! He didn't go to jail.
That's just mean.
Honestly.
Yeah.
Money.
So wait, how much is left? There's a pink left.
The upper blue.
There's one naranja.
One pink.
Naranja.
One orange left.
One red.
Two yellows.
JJ, what are you inquisitizing?
And one dark blue.
What are you inquisitizing? That's a sick word. Do you have a petition to made inquisitizing?
I thought you meant light blue. There's one light blue.
I don't know what I'm talking about.
Ooh.
Oh. At least you didn't take my money.
What is your advance somewhere?
Oh, what?
I've got dividends. Great.
Get money, man.
You're the only person that's ever complained about getting money.
I can't be fucked.
That's nice. That's nice.
I've had
nice
enough.
Little property.
I've really had enough.
It's a nice property you landed.
Pay him in King Batch.
Shut the fuck up. That's very racist, Josh. We don't do that anymore.
Is it racist?
It is. What he
said.
Visit your homeboys, bro.
He's visiting his
I'm
home
just,
dogs.
I'm just going around.
Get it? His home dogs. Because
he's a dog.
JJ, do
Grinch.
It. Yeah. No.
Oh,
give it the Doppler.
Yeah. Oh,
say hi to Josh.
Oh.
You have so much. How does he have so much money, dude?
He just parked that pussy on you, Josh.
Oh, so much pussy in Mayfair.
Shat.
There's one.
there's actually not.
What do we hit the tax?
Or station.
Station.
Who owned this one? I don't think it's
me. I think that's my one. So.
Here come that station.
Yay, money.
I feel like that's my station. Yeah, it is.
Yeah,
yay, money. Oh,
no, fucking hell.
Yeah. I'm almost at 1,000.
Okay.
I'm going to get fisted this game. I can feel it. You know, when you can
what
sense...
What do you mean, gonna get? Already
I have been.
Oh, Josh.
I've got any property in the air tonight.
Ooh.
I can feel it.
Coming all over my face.
You're weird.
It's surprising if you couldn't feel it, it'd be kind of weird.
You're bare weird. Oh, wait, is that the other one?
I am fucking
no,
know
that's
anymore.
Taking you back to that one.
Are you done now?
Honestly, I'm not thirsty.
Hey, funding this waterworks with your tears, Gypsy.
Oh, I have so many tears.
And look on the plus side, Vic. I've got less money than you.
Yeah. Oh, is that the other one?
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
More property!
Can you guys actually fuck off with getting all these properties? I'm really not in a good way right now.
Yay, Jack Whitehall.
Guys... Wow. Guys, do you not think my emotional stability is more important than you having properties?
Nope.
you have stability?
No, I've stabilised.
I'm going to do a video of Vic Star 123 breakdown with a big red arrow to your face. Of you going crazy.
Or you could just, if you want to clickbait this, you're like, Vic Star 123 almost dies while playing Monopoly.
99% of people won't believe that Vic Star's alive.
Sometimes I wonder how I've made it this far.
Oh, great roll.
Is that a chest?
Oh, that's a green. That's a chest, you're right, bro.
Ooh.
Because it's different. Yeah,
when
right.
JJ outmaths you.
Go on, do me nicely.
Josh just gives money, takes money, gives money, takes money.
I mean, that's how the world works.
Hey, I feel like light blue.
You guys might actually become bankrupt at this rate.
I might.
Yeah.
Bitch, I might do. Wait, is that? Please. Fuck off.
Oh, good job.
Advance somewhere.
Yeah. KYS.
Twice the rental.
Yeah, if you're paying Simon 100.
I don't.
Oh my god.
Simon, honestly, just remember remember all this money that I'm sending your way, and you know, when times get tough, remember I'm still fucked and I have nothing I
can
offer
you. When the going gets
tough. There's the middle orange, middle red.
And middle yellow.
Ooh.
Oh.
We're going to need some three-way trades here, somehow.
It's not the middle red, is it?
That's the first one.
Shit.
Damn you, Josh.
Darn these squat.
Middle yellow.
Hmm. Oh boy.
Come on.
So you need
middle yellow.
Six.
Ah!
Oh, go cry in your water well.
Cry me a river. See him do the work.
Your dog makes
work.
Some weird noises, bro.
Yeah, it just growls like.
It's like a.
It's a dog.
You're
a weird growl. Oh, he gets money!
Oh no, there's actually a decent amount in there. Yeah.
Money!
What
yeah,
is
every
up
bit
with
Josh has paid all those
mind.
50s Josh paid.
So my 50s are in there. No, I paid you 50.
No, but you like the fee you just
look
paid.
Look how much fucking money JJ's got.
My 150 there, that was it.
I'm future proof.
You future.
No, super tax is only 100, Josh.
Exactly, it's 150 in there. I paid 50, you paid 100.
Yeah, yeah. So you paid a 50 is what I said.
Oh.
Oh, brains. Someone.
Aye, bare monies to himself.
When you own the property.
Don't know what to do. My life has no direction.
We're at a stalemate right now.
Someone needs to get. Oh.
No.
Nope. Someone, we need to get the light blue, the middle orange, the.
Middle yellow.
Middle yellow.
The other blue.
Middle red, and dark blue.
Fuck. This is. Sorry, I was just having a moment. I was staring at my three properties.
Dark blue. Come on, dark blue. Oh.
Ooh, what's this?
Is that the dark blue?
Oh my.
Nah, oh, see, I did the same. I thought the dark blue.
Ooh.
Trafalgar Square.
Is that the one? No.
It's not. That's
the JJ one.
Wait. Oh, it is.
It's Fleet Street you need.
Yay.
Oh.
You know,
I got 200 for it, though.
Yeah, do you know what's the worst thing, right? Usually when you have the least properties, you actually have, like, some money. I ain't even got that.
That's true.
JJ's only got four as well.
That's true, actually. Vic's got five. No, Vic's
but,
got five.
But my stations don't really have, you know, they don't have future, you know? Train simulator, bitch, motherfucker, what do you know? You know?
Well, they probably don't have future because you have to trade out to get them, so it just ends up being a future doesn't exist.
I don't have a future.
Yeah, we wanted to visit the boys sometimes.
Pray for Vic's future.
Yeah, get a quick bum.
No, you don't bum when you're visiting. You only bum when you're there holding it down.
Oh.
If I've gone to Vine again, haven't I?
Oh, yes.
You actually have, like...
Maybe I should just fucking become a Viner.
You should buy a Vine. You should might as well buy a Vine.
It's worth fucking
How much would Vine, like, be worth at this rate?
It was worth, like, billions, people but it never
it,
made money.
A few mil.
It never made money. Didn't Twitter buy it for millions?
People offered Twitter a few mil to get it recently.
Oh. Uh-huh.
But, okay, just go buy it, bro.
Just buy Vine.
Yeah, do it.
Great yeah, idea. You could, yeah. JJ, makes you no made money, some funny vines. What funny vines did JJ do back in the day? I know he did. Oh.
Two chains.
Yeah. That was our idea. Yeah, and he did a good hater blocker one, didn't he?
A blocker?
He did
haters.
A good parody of the hater blocker where the spoon fell off his eye halfway through. That was
no,
in the kitchen.
Best vine. The best vine that ever had JJ in was the crane fly.
Ah, yeah. That's on my vine.
That was your one.
That's
yeah.
on my vine. Yeah. That run, though. That
this,
run.
It's a crane fly. And then Freezy goes, my baby.
No, my this, he goes, this is my bae.
And this is my bae.
Take it to JJ.
Oh, is that the middle orange?
Oh, yeah. Shit.
Oh, I'm so fucked.
Finally.
Well, I've got a lot of different properties in different places.
You don't have a two of anything.
No, I'm just like all over the place.
Me and Vic do. Yeah, so Vic, you're actually in a.
But no, but
position.
How much? How
need
how,
else to trade,
how can I get this? How can I get this green?
Yeah, you need to take to out trade. JJ. He's got a brown to trade with.
JJ, you want some brown?
That was racist.
what am I doing? Like, my existence is fucking useless in this game. I've done fuck all in a good amount of time.
You've moved from property to property.
Yeah, so I need a 5. Yeah?
What?
A 5 to get the other blue.
Yeah.
And it's fucking
serious.
I think he's got like little hacks. You see that?
I have.
Is that what I need to get? I have 5. Alright,
I'm fine. Xbox so Connect fucked. Is on right now.
The fuck is that shit about?
Shit.
Oh yeah, like, yo, we don't need 5. Alright, cool. 5. Try it. No, it might work. I mean, that's the worst roll to get.
Yeah.
No, it's not. There's nothing else to buy.
Right now,
it's just
good when you got nothing to pay.
There's nothing to buy on this
What
row.
The fuck am I supposed to do here?
There's a light blue to buy, bro.
Ooh. Yeah, on the next row.
That's the one I want.
If you got a 12.
Thanks, Josh.
If you got a 12, then that's been a double.
There's also a middle red.
I missed that.
There's a middle red and a middle light blue. Station.
Yeah.
That's literally it, isn't it? Middle red and middle light blue.
Yeah.
Mad. I think we're going to have some trading soon, guys.
Yeah.
I have so much to bring to the table. No, please trade with me.
You have money and everything.
Go to jail.
I swear. Too far. Okay.
Oh. Free.
Oh.
So when you do go to jail, you can get out of there.
I look forward to it. I look forward to my stay.
When you visit your boys too long, they get suspicious.
Oh, I thought that was the middle blue? Or is it? No. Ah, oh, one off.
We've been dodging.
Yeah.
Josh, about to get, like, 10 pence.
Wait, throw dice and pay owner. Oh no, I gotta pay you 10 times or whatever.
Roll a 12 real quick.
That'd
okay,
be quite amusing.
Give me a 4. Give me a 4. Oh no. 11. Oh no, 11.
That's paid practically for it.
What?
Oh, we get frauded. Oh, it's because he doesn't have both. Yeah, if both around. That's really bad. That's quite bad.
Oh my God.
Fortunate behaviour.
Ah.
JJ, how you have so much money?
Oh,
well, I joined me on the chance.
Oh shit!
JJ actually got money.
Yeah. I'm actually.
He only has 4 properties.
I'm balling.
Vroom vroom in my brand new shit. Lambo, gassed up, and I didn't give it. Oh wait, I got $15 fine.
Cringe.
No,
that was a really slow.
It hit slowly.
I was still cringing while doing it.
It hit slowly, bro.
JJ, you really didn't want to pay that.
Nope,
did
you? Definitely not.
All right.
Oh my God, get a, wait. So, do a Simon. Hang on. 2. Yeah, let's roll 2.
Yeah.
2's a really hard.
You did get A2.
Doesn't work. I didn't.
No, you got A2.
When you're a 1-on-1.
Yay!
He's just collecting money, that property, isn't he? I think I paid JJ the most. I've just been paying JJ money for a while. Had enough. Josh. Now, F you, pay me.
Josh, I'm close to.
You want to wait, yeah? Hang on, wait. Okay.
I'm close to making a deal with
my name, Jeff.
You make a fucking good deal, you little prick.
Is that it? That's it. That's it.
You think you're getting this little pinky off me? You need to.
Oh, no.
Josh, the dark blue.
Fucking dark blue. I ain't got money to build on that shit.
I'm
9.
So
no, wait, 8.
Fucked.
Oh. Oh.
That's a chancy. Chancy.
Chancy. Yay.
What is Moolah. Going on?
Money.
Simon, have you had any bad luck this game?
It hasn't happened as of yet, no.
I think you got one tax, 100 tax.
Yeah, that's not bad luck. There's no bad luck. Whatever hacks you got on, let me install it next time, because it'll be sick.
My name, Jeff.
Josh, money. I really feel like something needs to change right now.
Yeah, I think
we're... I need to get the fucking...
One of those properties needs to go, so we know who has the power.
Fight the power.
One of these properties needs to go.
Yeah.
A red and a blue, which is someone needs to take it.
Am I paying once they're gone, is that really going to happen?
Josh, you poor af, bro.
I am actually poor af.
Please.
But I'm property rich.
Yeah, and that's the good shit that we do like. Like, what is my existence right now?
You got 2 greens, 2 stations.
Money.
But
money.
I can't get the green. I can't do shit with the stations. And then
we got P. You give JJP for the green.
Well, you could get green, but
or you
just
have
to. Is there anything?
900.
900. Yeah. You're not a JJ. I'll do it
for the green.
Yeah, I will give you 900 for the green.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
All right. I will do it.
No,
let's
wait.
Do it. Let's
no
do
wait.
It.
No wait. Make let's it 9:30.
9:42.
Oh. Bin.
No, 9:41.
Nah, JJ, you gotta give me funds to like feed my family, man.
No, don't. He's gonna
he has no family to feed. He's a lonely child. He has.
Wow, what the fuck is your deal? What's your deal, bro?
Isn't it an only child?
You know, I call him a lonely child.
What?
He's not a lonely child. He's a lonely one because he's got brothers, but he's not family. He has a family.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, no.
Wait,
you went for me. That's me.
Yeah, I fucked up.
Because you're just trying to get out.
JJ, I beg you don't fuck this up.
JJ, please don't fuck me too hard. Like, I'm gonna be poor as fuck. Like, I could die.
So, yeah,
like,
no,
I could die
RB.
Because
no,
of
JJ,
this.
JJ, that's
no,
yours.
No, RB.
Okay,
alright.
I could die. Yeah. Like, JJ, this transaction could. Look, it's worth 300. Like, triple. Triple is polite.
No,
polite, JJ.
Don't try and talk him into this.
What the fuck are you talking about? You wanna see me die on the
street? You know there's more value to a property when you get the third one.
Vic. He is offering you
triples.
Out of nothing. He's literally just come
out
of
the fact that I might die in like 3 turns from like $10 rent.
Yeah, now you say 3 turns. Could be 1.
Fuck me up for free. JJ, just leave me enough to pay for a station here.
No.
A station wagon. JJ, leave me enough to pay for a station.
He's paying
so
me
eight,
500
eight,
bills.
888. I'll do 888. Eights in a row.
No, higher.
Why is he trying to bargain his way down?
How, JJ, are you really
I'll let him do that.
I appreciate it. JJ's a good guy.
JJ, that's just enough that he can put a house on.
I'm not doing that shit, bro.
Is it
no,
really
it's not. The house is a 200. I can afford a quarter of a house.
Yo,
I can get a fucking room.
I am lasting in this game.
But you might not, though, because Vic might come through and...
Oh, yeah, me and my fucking $50 fucking started from the bottom.
Patience is a virtue, my friend.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah. I'm so scared. I'm actually like my
yeah,
next fucking four rolls are
wait.
Critical.
do you want some money, Vic?
No. Yes, please.
How much for your brown?
Oh my god.
Nah. You won't. Stop. You will not take advantage of the poor, Josh.
I was saying how much for your brown.
Yeah,
like,
Josh. How much for the pink? Josh, how much for the pink?
Oh,
what are we auctioning off here? The brown, the pink. What is this?
Oi!
I want
fuck.
Vic's life as well.
Fuck, this is funds.
Oh, no,
those were
it.
Precious funds there.
Oh my god.
Vic's life.
Jesus. Yeah,
I'll be out here rolling around my 40 bucks. I only have 40 bucks
yeah,
in my pocket.
Hey, Josh, how much, bro?
I don't know.
Give me that. Give me your pink.
Yeah, I don't like that.
They would definitely sound like mad prostitutes.
Vic, how much are the stations, bro?
In a time of need.
Oh, see, JJ, this is why. Now that he has all of them, he gets double.
What?
He keeps it the Doppler.
Yeah. He gets double.
This is gonna pay me through college, boys.
Oh, no.
This is going to pay my student loan.
Oh no!
Yeah, see, then his rent starts going up, and then bang, he builds a house.
Yeah, now he'll go past go, and then he's done.
Guys, I don't even have half a house yet. I fucking like, I can't.
Yeah, you get 200 for going.
My name's Jeff.
Oh.
That's it.
Oh.
Oh boy. The game's about to change.
Again.
I'm a perception.
JJ has the power again.
Oh.
I don't even know if that even gives me anything. Does it give me anything? I don't know.
But two light blues.
All right, pray for me, boys.
Yeah,
bless
JJ
up.
JJ has the upper one.
Bless up for the squad.
You can see, JJ's clearly like, he just wants to survive.
Oh,
JJ does not need money.
Fucking my
fun.
Oh,
shit. He's down
fucking fun. I'm living life on the wire here, boys.
Yeah, I beg Vic goes to jail.
Dude, if I land on Mayfair, like, it's going to hurt.
Fucking
Josh.
I remembered it.
Wait, how much is Mayfair? Mayfair's...
No, stop. Never ever say Mayfair.
Fucking leave me alone. I'm fucking out here with low money.
Josh, how much?
Oh,
my money's low.
How much?
I don't know how much, Simon. Because I need to skint you enough that you can't build on that shit straight away.
Come on, man.
You know full well.
Oh, that's a BM.
Oh, that is a mad BM.
That those pinks.
I allow yourself. I even turned round. I allow yourself.
Straight up to
Yeah, you see my dog. You see the sass. You see the sass of the
dog.
It turned around.
Oh boy.
Those pinks would be the game changers, if not.
So look at the dark blue.
It could be.
Lit.
Oh, see, look what you've done.
Lit tings, shiny rings.
You've brought him back.
Fuck's sake.
I haven't. JJ, bit of a moment.
Josh, something's got to happen here.
Got to do something.
Are we literally just going to sit here going something. Around until Vic has enough money?
I'm trying to. I'm looking at the bottom bit, trying to work out what I want, what I don't want, what I could have.
He's assessing his worth as an individual in our community. Oh, cash in some more in.
Right, JJ,
you're funding
him,
my future, bro. Oh, he's a good guy, you know. I have Restapka. I have Restapka. Oi, honestly, you know, this is like what it's like being a first-time buyer in 2016. You gotta fucking hustle for a long time.
Roll the dice.
And hope you don't get fucked along the way. And then one day...
Suck off a guy.
Government. Oh, no, guys, don't worry.
That's real level rent boy material.
I need to try my luck first.
Ooh. What?
Surely you're... look at what... JJ does not need more money, Josh.
How's my man going to entice me?
He's trying to get some dollares.
I don't know.
What is he doing?
What do you want, JJ? Blowjob?
Puts down $1. What, you'll pay him to give him a blowjob, Josh? You'll give him $1? Is this happening?
Is that a good deal?
Josh is that is a prostitution offer from Josh.
You know what? That sounds like a great deal.
Josh has actually just prostituted himself for Pentonville.
What's happening?
Josh is offering $1 in a sucky. $1 sucky sucky!
Ooh. Everything.
Ooh.
And the pink.
Oh shit!
Ooh. And the pink. The pink.
Ooh.
Oh my god. And
he drives a hard
money.
Bargain.
Bare money.
He drives a hard bargain.
I'm happy with this.
Is the blowjob still included in the deal?
Get the fuck out.
So it seems like, alright. We can make it. Keep hustling.
No, Vic's actually gonna win at this rate.
Hustle around the board. Oh no, this is a hit.
Me?
Oh boy. Oh no.
That's a hit.
We're back into double digits.
Is anything? There's just the middle red.
Middle red. That's it.
Just some Red Dead Redemption, boys.
Mm. Hey JJ.
Who's excited for Red Dead Redemption 2? Anyone?
Yay! Red Dead.
What was that?
That was a mad voice crack.
Fuck's sake.
Yo, JJ. You mad?
JJ is rich as
fuck. That's a decline in my
JJ is balling out of
I'm
control.
Rich as fuck. I feel like Rick Ross right now.
just can you guys pay into free parking? I can land
there. Bitch, I'm a dog. Oof.
Roof.
Uh-oh. This is
where do we
is
go now?
Oh, my. Oh, my. Oh,
oh my.
Okay, so now the game just changed in a dangerous way for anyone lowballing the dollars off the bill. JJ gets a property, and he will fucking hotel that shit.
Well, Josh, we could have a very interesting conversation.
I'm literally
Josh, whatever
what
you do,
would you like to
whatever
have,
you
JJ?
Do, Josh, just do one thing for me. Make sure he doesn't have over 2K when he gets a set, because otherwise we're finished. All of us.
Well, if you could top city money from me, that'd be nice.
I mean, you're going to get money, bro. You're going to get
what
paid.
What kind of chat do you want to have, JJ?
Well...
Stay Red Dead. Stay Red Dead, Josh.
I do like...
JJ, I swear, if you give
stay
him...
Stay Red Dead, Josh.
If I somehow give him...
How would that
do,
even happen?
I do like the look of those two blues and that orange.
Ooh, that sounds pretty reasonable.
And the pink. Take the pink.
I know, fuck off.
Take the pink.
take some Skrilla, though.
JJ,
take some Skrilla off.
No,
Josh needs to take Skrilla. He's giving more props.
No, JJ, take
No, Josh, take Skrilla, bro.
JJ.
Take the Skrillex.
Properties
that's what
shit.
I'm saying, take Skrillex.
I don't give a shit. You're ruining my game.
Take the Skrillex, Josh.
JJ, take Skrilla.
No!
What? I don't know what any of that means.
Drop the bass.
I've got enough money.
Josh, please get some Monares.
Yeah, he didn't put the orange on. He didn't put the orange on.
Calm the fuck down, you little fadget.
I'm
making sure JJ...
Simon is and fadget.
I am helping JJ win this.
Simon is bin and fadget.
I'm making JJ win this.
Simmons, stab Bin and Fadget, please.
What are you waiting for, bro?
Josh, as if you're not going to take Dolores.
I'll deal.
What's
a deal? You boys are fucked!
We really are fucked.
Alright, but your boys are about... Jesus Christ. No. No, wait, we're fine. Wait, no, we're not.
Oh my.
Oh my god.
Cunt. Cunt of a game. I broke my controller. Oh my. I can't press A. Oh my. I broke my dep. Oh no,
Oh my.
No. Guys, have you ever seen anyone get fisted so hard in a game? Oh, that's, I could have done with that.
Thanks, bro.
Simon, you're a jammy DOWG.
No. Because I'm the only one who...
I needed that!
Oh!
Simon, boy. Stations. Will we trade stations?
Vic is fucked.
No, no one cares about Vic's game.
Simon, stations. Stations. You got money, I got stations. I don't want to give up my stations.
I can't afford to build on that shit.
Bitch, I can't afford that.
I can't afford that.
I can't afford an Xbox.
That one is worth a lot more.
You know what,
bro?
Finishing is worth a lot more.
Finishing.
Yeah, you have a is better
that,
set.
Is that what you say when you sell
bro,
the pink?
It cost me like $4,000 to build on Mayfair.
Yeah, and that's why they cut. That's why you get like how, six times
look.
The
he's
amount.
Got 268.
How is he gonna
Mayfair out?
He's gonna be a smart deal, bro. I don't know what a smart deal is though at the moment. So.
You need to get some money, Josh. Why is your waterworks? That ain't gonna make you money, bro.
It's gonna make you cry, Gypsy.
Waterworks and money.
But if you want to win this game, you're gonna have to do something. It's the way the cookie crumbles.
Yo.
To be
JJ,
fair,
JJ, when do I stop?
I say you keep going for a bit.
Well, wait. Let me think.
There's no point carrying on. I'm not doing that.
530.
That's a really good deal.
500 round.
You got 1614.
I said that's fair.
Because
Josh needs a dollar race.
Yeah. That's the most retarded deal.
Is it?
I thought that was quite a good deal, honestly.
You get the third pink.
I thought
it was realistic. Yeah, but you're getting two dark blues.
Wait, who's trading now?
Yeah, but the point is how much a house price
is. Wait, who's
is.
Trading here?
This is Simon again.
Again? Yeah. Why didn't you just count to the last one and edit it?
I was just quicker to not have to take everything off.
What is the deal?
I'm going to need funds to build on my reds.
Like, serious funds.
I will offer...
Interesting. So he dropped it down from 500 to 300. With 500, Josh, you get two houses on Mayfair with that money, mate.
He got rid of waterworks.
He can get all the houses on his other one.
Do you want waterworks that much? Can I have it in the waterworks in there?
No.
Oh my god. Waterworks of all things.
You don't allow me to put waterworks.
Look, you have two sets.
I don't think that's worth.
He has two sets at this point.
Yeah, but he has not enough money to build. It's like there's no point in having an extra set.
Wait. I want to quote Vic.
Yeah.
There's no point having a set if you don't have money.
Oh, I didn't have an option.
Traded 900.
I didn't have an option. I was No.
He
okay.
put himself There's, on 49.
All right, all right. Can I correct my statement? There's no point having a second set when you don't have money to build on it. There we go. That's more accurate.
No, but he would have enough money to build in his first set.
But still, I don't know. I don't think it's worth.
I got up 100. That was it. Just 100.
All right, I'll accept that.
No.
One.
Interesting.
Oh,
that's
man.
Dangerous.
Well, so now I've got a little bit more.
We all have sets.
Yeah, the game gets dangerous now.
I can build on one of mine. The other one costs fucking millions.
Ooh.
Unless.
All right.
Fuck knows. Pinkies come through so much. Though.
Yeah.
Mm. Pinks and oranges.
No, the light blues do as well.
Light blues cap out early, though.
The
light blues cap out early.
Ooh.
Da-da-da-da-da. Oh.
Right. Da, 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 da.
J
JJ has so much money.
Oh boy, I'm in fucking trouble.
Oh my god.
This is where I get fisted.
Right,
Vic could actually be over in one go.
Yeah, I could. Yeah. That fucking income tax did me dirty.
Oh my god, look at his money. His money is not going down.
Oh no. JJ, just spam RB. I think there's a way you can like...
No, you've made it.
Even
spread. It's pyramid.
It's a pyramid scheme. Oh, if I land on one of those, I'm done. I'm actually finished.
You're lucky I didn't do mine now.
I'm screwed.
Oh my god.
Shitting out.
Oh my god.
You're not allowed to go straight to hotel. It's much easier.
Yeah, there should be an option for that.
Oh my god.
Hotelier.
That's 550. Vic's actually out, I think, at that point.
Yeah, I'm finished.
I feel like I should have been a prick and said no to every trade ever going.
Have fun.
Josh, you're
I've put myself in a bad spot here.
Hey, Munez.
That's some more money.
I need every scrap I can get here. You know what's the retarded thing, though? I've collected like 250 in the last few turns from those, and how much of it do I have? Like, fucking
where
none.
Are you guys on the board?
I'm at free parking.
Catboy is close enough to red. You're more likely to roll a 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
My name's Jeff. My name's Jeff. You know, whoever bankrupts me is going to be living.
Don't you have to mortgage them?
Da 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 da. Mortgage what?
Don't you have to mortgage the houses? They don't get them off you, do they?
Come again?
If they straight bankrupt, you get everything they have.
That is fine for now.
Unless you've mortgaged it like, already.
Honestly, if Simon had built that, my game would have been over.
I thought I'd be nice for a round.
Fucking hell. How the fuck does this...
Shit, they're only 100
as well.
Boy the pinks pay out very well for what they are.
How does this boy get... Oh, fuck, I'm fucked.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
Oh, boy.
Just get more than a 4. Yeah.
That's
take that.
That's pretty nice. Do you know where I'd love to go right now?
Jail?
Yeah.
Home?
No. Both. Both.
Jail?
Jail is my home.
Jail is so safe right now.
And, I'm going to build on these for the next round.
You know, they say jail is just a room. I'm kidding.
Bro.
I'm kidding. No, leave me alone. I don't need this.
Which one's... That one. The middle one never gets landed on, I swear.
I feel like I should take more money off you.
You should have.
No, you shouldn't have.
Did you get Waterworks?
I think I'm going to get flamed for that.
Did you get Waterworks? You didn't even get...
No, he didn't give me Waterworks.
Oh, boy. Josh got sliced.
Nah. I feel like I got the unfair end of the deal.
Nah, you didn't.
I think he did.
I think from a biased point of view, I think I did.
I think you're looking through a biased point of view.
No.
I know, I'm the neutral one. I'm the one that's not involved in that trade.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
From the game perspective, I think it might have been.
You got this. Like, that's... That's
but will he...
An extra 50. I can't build on that.
Yeah, he hasn't got money. It's just, it all depends how the dice rolls go, but I...
You can't predict that before, can you?
I fear that Josh won't make it to that point.
Oh, fucking hell, JJ. You going around
fast.
JJ's
flying.
Fucking flying, my niggas. Flying!
If that was any of us, we'd be crying.
Feel free to get a 5. just a cheeky 5.
I just want to get another double so I can go to prison.
Just a quick 5.
There we go.
Does he go straight in?
Oh, he doesn't. Does he land? He goes straight in.
Straight in the pen.
Yes. Oh,
yes. JJ, I envy you. What is your...
I am going to stay here.
Oh my god.
End turn.
See, the thing is,
stay here. That'll do.
I swear, in Monopoly and like in the board game, I swear, you don't get your money if you're in jail.
It depends on the rules. I think by the rule book, you do. But
there's more shit. That's
you can play rules where you
no. Don't. That's Vic.
For Josh, I might not make it. I need to get around that corner.
Oh fuck it! I'm gonna have to do it, Vic. Sorry.
Oh fuck.
My god.
Oh bro, don't sink my ship.
It's just one extra.
Okay, I mean,
I might have to come out of that anyway because I might have to pay Simon or JJ in a second.
Free parking, please.
No, it actually works out very well.
Josh.
That's why I just put it on.
Josh.
it's like 80 though, it's fine.
But still, that was my life insurance. That was my life insurance. If I die now, my family's not going to get any money. All right?
But I need that money because I'm about to go down JJ Hell Road.
It's not terrible.
It's still paid like 500 in that thing.
Yep.
I haven't even got 500, Vic.
Fuck. Shit.
Yay.
Right, get Josh, a double two.
Josh, what do
just
we get
a double
the
two. Just get a double two for Bantz.
You give me a brown.
Yeah,
I'll be building those.
Nice. Nice.
I actually hate you so much. This is his game plan all along. Get properties and sit in jail.
Don't land on JJ. Oh, yeah, so Gregor Tatch
is dead. I'm in a good position to jump, man. Jump,
it's not
man.
Actually, it's my brown.
Oh, fuck.
Fine.
Jump man, Zerk plans up to Sun.
Oh, I knew right, I should have put more
numbers,
on just then.
Small numbers. Come on.
A solid 10. Come on. No, 11. 11.
Oh, fuck!
It was 11. It's got hacks, so you can call it. He just goes, yo, 11.
Oh, that's juicy.
Yay!
That's juicy.
Money.
So there's our deal. I'm fucking lost my deal already.
You can't predict their dies.
You can. They always go pink and orange. They're never not there.
I think statistically they are the
it's,
most
it's statistically
landed on.
Pink and orange are yeah. most common.
It's because of where you start. It's fuck, I'm poor as fuck. Shit. Yo, oh JJ. I need money. Bam. I'll give you anything. Is that the greens? Do you want the stations, JJ?
Well, I don't fucking
want
the
brown?
Shitty stations.
You don't? You don't want the stations? I'll give you a good deal, bro.
Fucking
dead ass stations.
Bro, you can get $50 a term, bro. It's good. Dude, you can get an Oyster card. You can. Is that a no, JJ?
Nah, you can suck one.
Oh, fuck. I am actually JJ's rent boy. Times 1,000.
You only have to hope that everyone gets on green and you get round the board often.
I need. But Josh, how's my luck been so far? It's been fucking.
It could change.
Oh, that's JJ.
I, you know, Josh, I thought my luck would
change.
Oh, shit.
Yo, all right, Josh, I thought my luck would change when I got the greens. It fucking didn't. Look at me now.
That's true.
Ooh.
Oh, that's a bad one, that was. that was a bad one.
That one hurt.
I'm going to risk it and go for that. If I get a three, I'm fucked.
Yo, last turn, I landed... last two
Where
turns.
Am I right now on the board?
Bottom middle.
Yeah, JJ.
No,
I'm
no, you're...
All, top, JJ, I'm putting it all on you, Ken,
of four. You're top right.
Why is there a hat on the board?
I don't fucking know.
No one's a hat in the game.
It's a very good point.
It's you. I know you're not a hat, but that's you.
But I'm the wheelbarrow boy.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's a fucking hat in it. I'm not being retarded.
No, it was a hat. You're right.
Maybe the barrow looks like a hat.
Double two. Double two. Shipping. Double two.
Just roll.
Come on.
That's
doesn't he roll? Doesn't he roll again?
What?
Oh.
If he gets a double, doesn't he roll again? No. Does he roll again?
No, he goes out before he gets.
Dude, how? Oh, this is really annoying.
Just
really. How easily you're.
No.
Man's just cruising, isn't it?
Land on my own stuff.
Man's just cruising.
Yeah, we're all so poor. Like, we have stuff. Well, everybody said Vic has stuff, but...
What one are you going to land on out? Where are
you guys? You guys are fucking poor.
Well, Simon, we could talk.
What do you want, bro? You want an orange, yeah? You have nothing to trade. You just have money.
Yeah, but I can give you money to survive, bro.
JJ, do you want anything, bro?
We're all trying to offer JJ shit.
JJ, see my two blues.
I have.
Yeah?
I'm the only one that has
actually.
My two blues, 2K.
What? No. No.
Well, for two blues, there's a set.
JJ, JJ, what are you gonna offer me? What are you gonna offer me for the?
I will give you 800 for the orange.
That's dangerous. He's going to still have a K and a
half. I need a round to think about it. I need a round
to think. I'll let you think.
Hey, TJ, yo, I've got an electric company, you know. It's doing bits.
Pray five, Vic. Oh, fuck.
We're working on some new.
Oh, fuck. We're reaching all time lows.
Oh, my God.
How do you get up from an all time low?
Oh, my God.
Low?
He's a party.
Oh, I'm in pieces.
Unlucky
time.
Number 13, fam.
Oh, dude. Yeah, for real.
Okay. Yo, I beg. A big number.
No, I'm gonna need money soon, Josh.
Yo, I'm so happy I got a big number there. Oh,
if you get money,
wait,
weren't
they?
Oh my! Where?
Money.
Have I ever gained money from a fucking card in this game?
Yo, JJ, get out of there!
Last go, actually, isn't it? You have to come out now.
I think he's got this go, and then he has to go out next go.
Oh, this.
There it is. That's a double four.
That's out to the orange.
Oh my God.
Take him to the orange.
Take him to the orange prop. He'll buy you.
Oh no, I gambled on it.
Yeah. I own this property.
So JJ, that little orange. That little orange.
Guys, can you take loans from the bank on this game?
I wish you could.
Can I
give them good and give it off for fuck's
sake? Can I just cheat and steal money from the bank?
I try and get myself up. What the fuck?
Oh!
I try and get my money up.
But you're a red boy.
I beg, Vic.
No, I really would rather not beg for such things.
Ooh, summon.
Is that a chance?
Ooh.
No, I think that's paying Josh a little bit. Yeah.
No.
Oh, no. If you don't give me fucking money for the first time in the game.
Chicago Square. Out of two.
Ten. Ten. You give me 10 ums. Guys, sometimes in your life, you gotta go big. You gotta go big if you wanna survive.
Oh my god, he's actually putting up. He can put one on.
My life savings went into this house.
Going big.
Look at all those people celebrating. Oh, that's a nice house.
You're going too big.
Vic.
Go hard.
What's ahead of you?
Go hard or get the fuck out of the game is what I'm saying.
You literally have light blues and then pinks ahead of you.
I realise my luck has been the worst. It can't get any worse, am I right?
Get past Josh's. Big, big number. Oh no.
That's right in there, right on the end. Right on the end.
It's fine. You're paying me like £10.50.
Why have you not buoyed those up, Josh?
Because I haven't got money.
Now you do.
See, Josh ain't got no money. He ain't trying to be
Simon,
funny.
Do you wanna still wait that? That orange.
No, I wanna see Vic go past this first.
Oh fuck.
Oh, that corner's deaf.
I can't hear. Did you know this video cured my deafness?
Yo, I haven't actually paid see. Tax. Can I go to jail, please?
Jail is the safest place.
Jail actually is.
Like, I don't think I paid my tax.
Jail is an option.
You got some money, Josh.
Yo, is there still a middle yellow?
Yeah.
Manting.
That shows how often yellows get landed on.
If I land on the middle yellow, that would be funny. Josh, roll a three. No, two.
Oh, for fuck's sake, don't go anywhere. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Ooh.
I don't want to pay tax.
Ooh. Oh.
Oh. Oh my.
Josh,
oh,
your struggle town, mate.
Oh my.
Cray fly Vic. To jail!
Oh my.
Oh my.
Am I fucked? I am fucked. Oh. Oh boy.
Oh my.
JJ, I was your rent boy for life. You know what? But you know what, JJ? I actually respect you a lot. You threw me a lifeline when times were dark. So out of respect, I'm going to go straight out here and I'm going to send you the nation.
No.
I'm sending you the nation.
What was the lifeline?
Boys.
He gave me a chance with the Greens to actually get back into the game.
He took but then all I got, your money.
No. I did have a chance, but then I got tax. I paid money, I missed go, and then I got taxed, and then I landed on shit, so...
Oh, boy.
You're all fucked.
I'm back in JJ.
Isn't that where I am? Oh, no. Oh, okay, that's a good position to be in.
I mean, I'm most certainly going out next. There's not really...
JJ, build on those greens. Build the greens and collect the greens.
Like I've never built
before. No, you know what it is, right? You know what it is? I need Josh to just land on mine. That's only...
You need to make me bankrupt.
That's my only play. I need you to, like... What? Why can't I...
Well, realistically, you need both of them to land on your shit. Like, why would you only have one? Right?
No, because I need Josh to go bankrupt and give me...
But, I mean, why would you complain about JJ landing on your stuff? You're not going to complain, are you? It's not going to
happen. I'm not going to complain, but he's also very far away.
And what if he gets two doubles?
In it to win it.
Oh...
I'm in it to win it.
Mad ting.
If I get a three, I'm fucked. Or a four.
Do you know what's weird?
Oh my god.
I have nothing to pull in big cash.
Yeah, Josh, you got fucked. You got fucked mid-game.
I got to roll the dice again.
You were doing well.
What?
Wait,
I didn't want to do this now.
Game-breaking trade.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh
my god.
You built at the wrong time.
Oh.
Psych.
Yeah.
That's the wrong building.
JJ, look. I owe you 550, yeah?
Yeah.
I'll trade you.
JJ is kingpin in this game. JJ got so rich and so property heavy.
I'll trade you an orange.
Oh,
God.
You valued that at 800, though, I'm saying.
It might have gone down a bit.
Now that he has the green set.
I mean, those stations.
Stations as well. JJ asked for stations.
JJ asked for stations?
Yeah. Yeah.
I was going to try and take a station.
Because JJ's throwing your lifeline by not making you sell houses here. If you sell houses, you're fucked.
JJ, I will offer you.
Like, this is JJ doing you a favor.
How much do I, wait, how much do I need?
You need, like, 550. You need another 400.
So you need, yeah.
Okay.
384.
If JJ was playing tactical, he'd just make you delete houses. Like, by accepting the money.
You know, I want him to suffer.
Are you going to listen? Are you gonna accept my offer, or are you going to listen to the guy who's out?
I'll listen.
Okay.
You need to listen to the guy who's out.
Well, yeah, it was accept or listen, but I mean, it's going to be interesting.
To Vic.
No, I don't know. We'll see. I mean, it doesn't really make much. Ooh.
How much do I need? I need 400.
Interesting times.
I mean, it's not interesting. JJ's one.
I don't know. Yeah. I don't know. It depends how the rest of the game goes.
That's a very good bargain for you, bro.
Yeah, fuck it.
And I'm still bankrupt. Now I've got to pay $550. Oh no.
Yeah, that worked out. Actually, that was pretty fair for JJ.
Yeah, trying to get my stations as well. Fucking hell. Oh, now JJ. Now JJ's going to do bits. Shit.
Oh man. Well, I'll just kind of roll this dice real quick.
Oh yeah, shit. JJ just got paid.
Yeah, JJ's got money.
And the green.
On top of the money he already has. And he has 3 sets of order. Of which one of them being the most land.
Yeah, bitch, so. Give me my money back.
Oh shit, yeah, JJ goes orange now. Well, if he's,
he has oranges. He has
where are you guys on the board? Oh, by blue? Oh boy, yeah.
I need to get a low number.
Those oranges are on the cover of Lethal Weapon.
Josh, it's basically which one of us lands on each other's property first.
And you can land on mine, it doesn't cost you any money.
Josh, I have 67.
Yeah, but you mortgage one thing.
Josh, I don't.
JJ, keep going on the oranges. Take all the houses. No. Take all the houses,
I would,
JJ.
I would rather you go.
JJ, go troll strat and take all the houses.
The thing is, he can't actually go further right now.
Huh?
What do you mean?
We're running out of houses.
Yeah, if JJ just takes all the houses and leaves the oranges on 4 houses and then puts the rest of the houses on the greens. If he puts the rest of the houses on the green, he's locked out. He's locked out strat.
Oh my god.
He can take all the rest of the houses in the game. My god. Now, JJ, don't put any more on. Just put 3 on the greens.
Oh my god.
Troll strat activate.
Oh my god.
And now you just chill. You just chill.
Yo.
Why is Vic playing?
Because of his jokes. I have respect for JJ right now. I'm backing him.
This is the easiest game of Monopoly I've ever played.
Yeah, I just need to get that money and build a hotel. Oh, that's a good place to land. I mean, you'd pay me, but...
Yeah, but I'm set up to fucking pay you some more in a second.
As I said, Josh. Okay, low number, please. Low number.
Ugh.
Please.
You want
Nope, I'm out.
Vine
Street.
Yep.
Yeah.
My beloved Vine Street.
Do it for the Vine. He ain't gonna do it. Do it for the Vine. He ain't gonna do it.
Fuck this. Fuck this.
Oh, he's gone. It's over. Oh, now it's over. Now it's over.
Do you want to give me some properties?
All right, this is where Josh is bringing that.
For the sake of it?
No, Josh, you're bringing back that blowjob offer, let's be honest. That's what you need right now.
It's the only thing that's gonna work right now.
Oh.
Oh boy.
That's your own property, isn't it? You own everything.
I'm pretty sure I own everything, yeah.
You own everything. Josh is out. Josh has to get something very specific.
Josh has a very specific set of skills.
Fucking hell.
Josh can't buy any houses.
Look at my next roll.
Bruh.
Look at where I've got to go.
It's over.
I've got to land.
But at this point, Josh is genuinely fucked. He can't get houses.
Yeah, he's 90%, 98%.
No, 99. He can't get
97%.
Houses.
97% won't believe. 99% will say, I can't win.
Where does it say that?
There's 0 houses left.
Oh, shit.
Winning is impossible.
Hey, Josh, you go in there and give you a hand if you let him.
I have to press bankrupt now. Is that an option?
You have to land on something.
You have to suffer the humility of landing on.
Hey!
Imagine
still his.
Imagine
still 200.
Why are you so long in your death?
Alright, now he can make it to Reds now. And then make it to jail.
Come on, Josh. Jail is the only option.
Oh, you're so fucked.
Jail or a sucky sucky $5 is the only option, Josh.
There's nothing to land on.
Oh my god.
Hey, that's mine.
He just comes to say, hey, cat, rock up.
Josh, you need a five.
No, no, no. Okay, he needs, yeah. Free parking. Five or ten.
Free parking.
Five and a ten.
Five. Come on.
Wait. No, that's the second red, isn't it?
No,
which is fine.
Hey, free parking.
It's fine for him to chill there.
That's his own.
He can still go to jail. He can still go to jail.
For now.
I can still go to jail, yes.
You got the yellows to land on as well.
Oh, he lands on Vine Street.
Oh, I
Vine Street's a joke.
Imagine if Josh got free parking then. I mean, JJ.
I still would have lost. Oh yeah, JJ got it, fuck it.
You need JJ to get a very low number.
Alright, take me to jail.
Oh.
He's...
That's JJ.
Is that a spare yellow? Oh shit, I don't want to buy that. No, it's not. It's what... Wait, what the fuck am I on about? My maths.
You're bleeding. You're bleeding,
he to,
Josh.
He needs to get past the greens.
Josh is bleeding out. Bleeding, see, look, those, that, getting that Mayfair has done nothing for you, Josh.
Oh,
fucking
no.
Hell, Mayfair.
Wait, don't, wait, is that the, that's the spare one?
Oh my.
Yo, you want to help an auction?
Do it, JJ, you may as well, JJ, and then bid 120.
JJ, you have a brown and money.
Just auction and do 120. JJ's in the troll position.
Yo, let me have it for one, and pound, and bounce.
To be fair, JJ, you could let him have it for banter, because he's still going to die. Don't do this.
You know what JJ's doing. Why is it going out with ones?
Oh, my name's Jeff.
JJ, please.
Josh, you may as well max it to your max. You'll save time.
I don't want it.
Not going to end, but you'll save time. What are you doing?
I might get trolled. JJ, please.
JJ, just... Oh, I knew he was going to do that 10.
JJ, please.
I haven't got all day.
I don't want it.
Then stop.
Then stop. Then stop. Do it. Do it. Make the bleed more painful.
I'm out of here.
Oh my god.
I can't risk it. I've only got 118.
Yo, JJ.
Yeah?
Get one more set.
Oh my.
You can get one more set, but you have to train.
How? Why is Josh going to train?
Hey, Josh.
Yeah,
set
what?
Set. Because Josh
that yellow
set,
looks
yeah.
quite nice.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It does.
Give him rent boy money. Give him rent boy money.
Looks real good.
Josh, here's the other brown. Waterworks.
Oh, he... Jay-
and money.
Oh my god. JJ, he's getting the brown. And they're like...
Why are you giving me yellows?
What the
I mean,
fuck?
It doesn't really make... JJ. It doesn't make any difference.
Right. JJ.
You did that the wrong way around, though, didn't you?
Fuck's sake.
You're trying to give me yellows.
I shouldn't have said anything. Not that it would have made a difference, but...
Well, no, because he's trying to make me pay money to him. Like, not money to be giving.
So you're giving him the yellows, JJ?
Yeah.
And money for a brown. JJ is a benevolent, kind man, but it's still ogre.
How much is he giving him, though?
Wait, what's even going on right now?
How much is he giving him?
For that, this is just taking the piss out of me. He's basically proving that he can give me a lot of shit and he can still win with his eyes closed.
It's because you can't build houses.
Depending on how much funds.
No, there's no houses
left. No houses left.
There's no houses. Actually
that
can't.
Is so bittersweet. That's such a troll.
Still going. Why is it still going?
He's trolling. He's trolling. Surely he's trolling.
He's not going to offer it.
Oh my god.
It's,
oh my god.
It's tragic because Josh is still going to...
I'm still lost.
He's still lost. That's a tragic thing. Because he has all that money. Unless it...
You gave me a lifeline.
Unless it lets you glitch
your
hotel.
You give me 4 minutes extra gameplay.
4 minutes?
It's giving you 4 minutes to hang on.
Yeah, is the game broken? Okay, yeah.
Alright. You got to get past the greens.
Which I'm not going to... It's not going to happen, is it?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my... Oh my.
Oh my god.
I mean, that's...
Well, I need that money, thank you. Have it back.
It's not much.
I mean, it's not that much. It's not that much, actually. That's all right.
Oh, dear.
That will do.
Yeah, no one can do anything here. JJ, why did you
JJ,
prolong
you
this
you
shit?
You want to build some hotels, bro?
It's a wedding.
JJ, you got some hotels you want to build? I heard hotels are quite popular these days.
Oh,
here we go.
I guess I could.
Pay money,
like
pay
every
money,
house
pay money.
You earn.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
fuck
my
God.
As if you needed more.
Oh my god. Oh my god, he owns everything. You can't.
Yo, I heard some hotels are really fashionable.
Trendy.
Really trendy.
Well, he can if he does a hotel there.
Oh, not Vine Street. Please.
Oh, but that's opened houses up for you, Josh.
But then JJ could take the houses and put them on green or yellow. You know, he could put them on green and brown.
That's not enough.
He, no, JJ, put houses on brown. Shit. Put 8 houses on brown and then 4 on the green.
He doesn't have enough. He doesn't have enough money.
Oh, true, JJ. You kind of fisted yourself a little bit there, low-key. If Josh was ever going to stage an uprising, it would be now.
Oh, my God.
There's not an uprising to stage.
Yo, if JJ gets a 4...
Yeah.
Things are going to turn real peak.
Ooh.
Moderately
you
peak.
You don't want to get doubles.
Sent it to jail.
And you don't want chance. Yeah, jail is the only...
Jail.
Oh, you got fucked. You just got fucked. There's your salary and there's your fuck.
You're welcome for that, Judge.
No one's right.
I put those on there.
Yeah.
Those 3 houses. Gosh,
you got to go quite a way before he gets there. Josh, you might want your next go.
If he hits next go, he's finished.
It's a double, isn't it?
Oh, my Lord.
It's over. Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Is that jail?
I'm going jail and fucking off in a second.
Oh, if you go jail, if you hit another double, you're blessed. You're a blessed individual.
Roll me it. Oh, your mom eats me.
You're fine, though.
Jail.
Oh, my God.
No way.
That's jail!
Oh, my God.
Okay, Josh, build that extra house.
97% said it was impossible.
Josh, build that extra house and lock down.
Bro, hang on.
Build it on the left.
No, wait. No, he's got to go the whole way around first, Josh. Oh, he's going to mortgage it. Oh.
Strategizing. I like it.
What else have I got? Have I got anything else? Yeah, yellows.
Yeah, you can get the other blue as well.
No, you should...
Might as well get the other blue. If you're going to do the other blue.
No, I've got to go all out.
No,
I can't do it for blue, didn't I? Give me an option.
Do it, you can. Must be able to. There you go.
There we go.
Just leave it at that and just go all out with that. When you go all out in the club.
It's mortgaged to yellow, though. It's a bold tactic.
Yeah, no, I rate that.
Bold tactic, Cotton.
Maybe get rid of the other yellows as well, yeah.
I am.
Yeah.
He will not.
This is it.
I only have one option, and this is my option.
I rate it, Josh. I do. This is very.
JJ, if you make it past there, you win.
Pretty much.
Get the other yellow.
I haven't got any money. Wait, yes, shit. Where is it? There it is.
Josh has been thrown a lifeline and he's put it to work.
It's really shit when it goes like, I roll a double straight out.
Imagine.
Into his money.
Oh my God, if you get like a double two.
You need to
pray. Well, I mean, that whole side is just death. So.
You've got to hope JJ. You've got to hope JJ gets like a triple double here and lands in red.
12, go on.
Okay, 9 solid though.
That is solid. So solid.
Taking you closer.
So you're gonna have to work so hard, Josh. If you want, like, you're gonna have to claw.
Well, I ain't gotta work. I just got to roll and not roll wrong.
Not gotta get a double.
What? I swear.
Work.
Oh my God! I thought it was. Okay.
Ooh.
Right, JJ, just bang out a 12 real quick.
Bang out a 12.
He's missing it.
Yeah. He's missing it. He's missing the reds.
This game is fucked.
Anything could happen.
if I could roll a double 5,
yeah,
and get out.
Not on the next turn. No, get
double
something
five,
else first.
And then he gets.
Get like 2-3 first. Ooh.
And then you need JJ. JJ get a 5 here.
JJ gets a 5, and then you get a double 5.
JJ gets a 5.
Hey, Simon, you're good at this. Come on, just say what
five.
He's going to get.
5.
No.
Oh my God.
Not
oh
double. God. That's an 8.
Oh my God.
Well done, Josh.
It's over. Game over.
Red Rover, it's all over.
Wait, if he gets a double, if he gets another double, big number now.
Imagine he gets 3 doubles, goes to jail, then doubles out of jail. Double 6 out of jail.
We're really holding on to life.
99% of people said this was impossible.
Everyone said this was impossible.
Is there not like a car you can get, which is just like...
To be fair, if JJ gets assessed for repairs, he would actually get hit for like 1.2k.
This is your last go, isn't it? That's your last roll.
Wait, he goes out on that, doesn't he?
Now I have to pay you to get out, and it's the one place I can land.
Yeah, that's good. That's good.
Oh my God.
Alright, so JJ is going to hit income
tax. Go to jail.
Wait. Okay.
Okay, here's what's going to happen. JJ is going to hit income tax, he's going to get assessed repairs, he's going to hit Trafalgar Square, and Josh is going to hit community.
Bro, we are wishing on a miracle.
No, there's a tax. There's stage one of the prophecy.
That's 100. That's not the tax.
He's going to get another tax.
That isn't the tax.
He's gonna hit another tax.
Josh, you need to get like a 2.
You need to go back to jail.
What? A three.
You need to get a 14, Josh.
Oh no.
And go back to jail.
It's yellow, it's alright. But it's perfect dead for greens.
You needed to stay on that row for as long as possible.
Alright.
Okay.
The another tax, then the assassin.
Right. A six.
We all know how this is going.
Oh, you got a 7. Yeah, we all know this is just inevitable, but...
It's just a waiting game.
How long can the Joshua hold on?
Is this how long can I go for?
Is that an innuendo?
It's over.
That's going to hurt.
That's the station. Nope, you're out.
I'm not out, but some houses are out.
You're not out, but...
Right, what ones has his land on?
Middle.
If you're going all out, you may as well not do the last one.
Middle and left.
I'm going to get 200, though. Yeah, this one.
This one.
Oh, my God.
Ooh.
I've got nothing else.
It's over.
I've got nothing left.
JJ's just sat there, just smiling.
JJ, get a double six.
Just sit up so you're ready to go there.
Oh, my God.
That could be quite good there, though. If he rolls a high.
I'll await you with rolling a high.
JJ, roll a high.
Roll a high.
Either 9, 11, or a 12.
What did you say?
Oh, I'm kidding. Anyway.
Don't bant me like that.
No, it's a really bad bant.
Oh my God. It's the brown, isn't it?
Wait. Isn't this community chest?
Jail. Yeah. Jail.
No, assessed. Jail. Oh, wait, no, this is you. You don't get assessed. Ooh.
Oh! That,
okay. Oi, build.
A boner!
Build.
We've got a boner! What?
You can triple build. Get them all on 4. And then pray.
Oh my God.
Come on,
he's
JJ.
Going all out.
Come on, JJ.
When he go all out on the board.
Even if he does it, JJ has enough money.
JJ, just suck it.
JJ has enough money.
But Josh could go to jail and build. High roller.
That's premium.
That's premium rolls, mate. And he's 7 away from danger zone. Did you know that 7 is the most common dice roll, JJ?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nah, in fact, I have to drop a 7.
It'd be great if you could just...
5. Yes. That's one of them.
And he could do the double.
It's a shit one, though.
No, but he could hit a 3 next turn. Imagine the scenes.
Oh, shit.
Imagine the scenes if he hits a 3.
Oh. Whoa.
When you can just drop 8, 7, 5, like it's nothing. Yeah.
Well, it's not nothing. He's only got 100.
Some of us out
Josh, build on the far right. Build on the both the right ones, because if he rolls a double one...
Let me roll first.
Josh go past this first. Josh is about to hand the money back real quick.
Yep, it's already going back.
Hey, JJ,
it's less.
JJ, you're welcome.
It's gains.
I put those on there for you.
Fuck's sake.
It's gains. Does he get the 2 or the 3? No.
No.
All right, now it's over.
It's all ogre.
There were glimmers.
It's all ogre now.
It's all ogre now.
Now I just roll into Death Alley.
Oh, boy.
I just accept the... Wait, free parking. 9. 5 and 4.
Yeah, it's a sick 9 you got there, bro.
Oh.
And game over.
No, nope. And that's so GG. I'm just going to spam the button that needs to be pressed.
There it is.
And it's all over.
It wasn't even bankrupt, but it wasn't worth.
Yes!
Go on, JJ.
The young KSI has won. Well played. He's been wanting to play for so long.
Yes!
That is why.
Yes.
GG.
GG's all around. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like. Last night we're going to see more. We'll see you all soon. Goodbye.
Peace.